gonna watch that.
Okay, I do like the Hell Shells trigger. That's kind of a W.
That is, yeah, it's pretty good.
But I think the best thing to do is you gotta have, like, common words people use that result in a auto-response. And it's kind of funny when people get pissed over the chill bro spot.
That one's pretty good, too. I can't lie.
The Randy Orton No 2 is the best one, let's be honest.
Agreed. This one's a close second, though.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. That's pretty good. Okay, that's good.
Ain't your bro.
Got something good for you, man. Just buy on the side. How about this?
Making his way to the ring. I'm gonna add a secret one. I love how Black Man's theme this song.
Oh, it's time. The Uncle Ruckus on is here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Oh, what's going on?
Uncle Ruckus.
I feel like I know what this one's going to be. Yeah.
How is this build so fucked?
Just want to let you guys know, I'm wearing like all white clothes right now.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Would you consider yourself whiter than Uncle Ruckus, though? Why'd you
turn it off, Muggy? Oh, fuck.
Hey, you're black. What do you mean?
The bot told him.
Grain is such a fucking fake racist, man.
I mean, yeah, my community is. If I wasn't just maybe like fucking like Korean, you know, whatever.
The GOAT I just
downloaded Modern Warfare 1 because I bought it like 2 years ago and I haven't even played it. And this main gun kind of sucks. Shoots like 4 bullets and stops.
Always goes raw.
Ooh,
oh. Now this is a theme.
What is that? What's that seventh one there?
Would you like to find out?
No, I don't. Is that the one you just added?
No.
That's the ultimate bait message.
Can you say the N-word in general code?
I'm pretty sure someone deleted my message when I said it before.
Well, I know, but the trigger, so go ahead and say it.
Alright. Hold on.
That was pretty good. Oh my God. Christ. Jesus. Shit.
Oh my god. Poor Frank.
He ranked online too because of that. Ah, that's legendary.
Who added that shit?
Elimination after elimination until one superstar stands tall to claim the victory. Who will it be?
Oh my god, Uncle Ruckus, you're so fucking racist.
It goes immediately after Beetlejuice.
Of course he goes for
Beetlejuice. Oh, and then the two giants collide in the middle of the ring. Oh damn. Beetlejuice.
Beetlejuice.
Oh! Beetlejuice!
What?
Oh my god! Taking Fred out instantaneously!
Not playing.
Oh my god. Increases his speed to the maximum capacity. Takes Fred out of it entirely. Not even a threat. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, Beetlejuice!
Beetlejuice.
No way. No way.
Oh shit. Beetlejuice is cooking. I don't know. I don't know.
Lesser, imagine if Beetlejuice wins a left-right championship.
Oh my god. He literally just flipped the entirety of Uncle Ruckus' fat ass over. Oh my god.
Please, Beetlejuice. Please.
I feel like Daniel Bryan winning at Mania. Just nothing will beat the severity of the underdog moment. Let's not forget, Beetle just kind of fought his way out of the suck-ass division with his unexpected winning.
Yeah, I mean, now it's just between, like, other bums like Bork and Kanye, Austin Theory.
Yeah, just the low tiers. Local jobbers.
Beetlejuice, you need to go help him out. Why would he do that? He's racist against him. No, I meant, like, help PepsiMan. Oh, true.
That's a beautiful move by Beetlejuice. Just shoves his ass into Uncle Ruckus. Oh, no,
no, Cleopatra.
No. Cleopatra.
Make sure to be get his ass, Beetlejuice. Dude, don't say that, prank. What the fuck? What is Badass doing?
His best.
No, no, Beetlejuice. Wait. No, no.
What?
Is stuff happening in
the ground?
What is he doing?
Yeah, like, I don't know what auto feeds does. I think he might have misclicked or something.
He's about to just, like, flood the chat with the
It has been created and will be sent in 1 minute and 30 seconds. Okay, we're about to find out, I think, is what's going on.
The auto feed with the ID. Wait, what is this bot called? Taro bot.
Badass.
Carl bought auto feed.
Beetlejuice with two corpses down just feels so right. No, 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 Beetlejuice!
Oh, come on.
Jim, can you, like, upgrade my mod powers?
Where you are right now?
I don't know, just upgrade me so that way I can, like, ban Badass for, like, 10 minutes.
That would be funny, but I kind of want to see what Badass is going to do right now.
I mean, SF could do it, though.
Well, we sent in 5 seconds. Isla feeds everyone. He's probably about to paint everyone now.
Oh my god. Or just me, okay. Okay.
All that anticipation for the A-Town down.
Just for it to ping only me.
Nicole okay. Co-host, let's go. Ooh. Trigger Florina added. Okay. Oh, I sure wonder what this is gonna be. You should have it ping Farina whenever someone types that in.
Green.
Oh shit. Just encouraging racism on this platform, unbelievable. Hot dog jeans.
At everyone, hot dog jeans. What?
Uncle Gretz is gonna let PepsiMan get back in. Let him cook.
Is that the auto feed he sent? Oh, God.
I'm a little underwhelmed, but it's kind of funny he did paint everyone. That's the parts of W.
That is pretty funny, man. I can't lie. Can I, if I go through the...
Okay. Frank just poor discovered... Frank. Let's go.
Auto food. Oh shit.
Romeo Orphan.
Top tier comedy.
Poor Frank. Oh my god.
Frank has outsmarted the system.
You figured it out. Oh no.
Alright guys, oh, what's worse than a Jew?
Oh! Morphin.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
Wow.
Soon
at least we have a heel now.
Fighting for the left-right championship.
No, shit, that's actually a pretty good one.
Womp womp.
I'll give Badass credit for that one.
Oh yeah, Fred, you got demolished by Beetlejuice.
Worse than a Nazi.
Beetlejuice eliminated you in 3 seconds.
Does that make sense?
It is Beetlejuice, so I wouldn't be too upset about it.
Yeah, no, I'm not. I'm not mad at all. I'm happy I got to face off against Beetlejuice.
What a sportsman.
Class act.
The type of guy you'd want your daughter to date.
He put a trigger for and. Oh my god. That's gonna get annoying as fuck. Might delete that one actually.
The best part of appointing people mods is they all fight against each other.